defensive assignment. Bullock, tough shot. And got it to roll in.
Thompson, a great job of matching them.
Jalen Lindsey now. He gets one to rattle in.
Full so far. Forcing things, and credit Providence finding him everywhere he is.
Jalen Lindsey feeling it early. Counting him. There's Diallo trying to blow by Froehlings.
That's what they want.
Able to do so.
That's what this small lineup creates for Providence.
And Isaiah Jackson knocks down the shot. A chance for another. And especially on this end. That's why he's on Alpha Diallo right now. But Alpha Diallo went right by.
Elliott, who had a dunk.
And now Elliott turns it over. Diallo with Howard. And Alpha Diallo puts Providence up by 6 points, their largest lead of the game.
Huge day for this university that was established back in the 1800s and became a university in 1907.
And this whole area is Cartwright. He's gone for 30 five different times, and Rousey's done it four. Cartwright, speaking of Rousey, able to get it back. And Cartwright knocks down the shot, a chance for another. Talk about being engaged. Here comes Kyron Cartwright.
Well, Kyron Cartwright, just sometimes just out there playing, and Rousey goes under the screen. He probably gets fouled by Sukar Hanum, loses the ball, gets it back, throws it in, gets fouled. I think that's like the perfect Providence possession. And they're going at the wrong players at times. There you go.
Inside the dunk by Nate Watson.
State dominating Notre Dame in the ACC.
Jalen Lindsey knocks down another three, and Jalen Lindsey having a breakout game. Spread it out a little bit. There's Howard. Deep three. Short. And Jackson and Providence outnumbered. Good transition defense as Jackson goes to the rack and able to hit, gives Providence the lead. Now the crowd trying to engage a little bit, get a stop on the defensive end. Inside, Alpha Diallo right back onto the floor. Minutes to go in this ball game. Cartwright, speed advantage. Theo John trying to block it away. Eight to shoot as Jackson goes to the right hand. Diallo with the offensive rebound with both Howard and Rousey in the painted area. That's about as easy as offensive rebound Diallo's ever going to have. Diallo with a mismatch. Diallo missed, got his own rebound, and there was a foul ahead of it, and they're going to get Rousey with a personal foul. That's his fifth.
Knowing he has four fouls, they're going right at Hauser.
Jackson battling down, and Hauser, it's all he could do. And now Hauser on Cartwright. Cartwright pull-up jumper. Just cannot stop it, and he is really in rhythm right now. Away to get excited again is Bullock with the ball fake. Couldn't hit the layup. Maybe that's the break to get Marquette going. Theo John underneath. Hauser found him. The timeout called by Providence. Points. Corner three, Jalen Lindsey. He has been quiet. Jackson with an offensive putback. And Providence quickly quiets the crowd. John has speed. And John forces a turnover. And then John on the other end picks up the loose ball. 2-point game. Lindsey. Howard knocks down the shot. It's a 2-point game. 6.8 seconds to go. White is fouled by Howard. White misses the first.
The most important thing is that you box out. The second most important thing is if he makes it, you have a 3-point play. And if you're Providence, under 7 seconds, you should foul immediately.
Sellout on National Marquette Day. Missed them both. Elliott has the rebound. 2-point game. And it's stolen away by Kyron Cartwright. They keep it in bounds, and the whistle blows. The senior Kyron Cartwright stole it away from Marcus Howard, and Providence comes away with a 2-point win.
This is coaching. This is coaching from Providence. They double-teamed Marcus Howard as soon as he got the basketball and corralled him. They knew Marquette had only one option to bring the ball up the court. As soon as the ball goes in, watch Jalen Lindsey. He's doubling, and Kyron Cartwright, second consecutive year, he's going to get the win in Milwaukee.